Sleep apnea machines are loud because they are generating air continuously with pressure, and that requires turbulence. And you probably need a physics degree to understand why they work, but they are actually forcefully pushing air into the patient while they're sleeping to help them breathe properly while their brain is asleep. And so you need the turbulence of forcing the air through the system to help the patient breathe properly.